So, you know, if someone's coming in with a hamster or they're buying a hamster from us, first off, what we need is I want to get them something to chew on, like a house of some sort. That way that they can chew on it, but also they can have their privacy.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe down below and watch your latest videos.